So I have this extra file in kitchen, which I really like, but it's quite inconvenient to have it always sit on counter. Therefore, I designed the printed solder, which was right here underneath the cabinet. You can install it using screws or a strong wall side tape. It's sturdy. And here on the bottom you can see the locking pin, which goes right here underneath the echo. So when you install it in place, it's not sliding anywhere. And on top you also have enough gap to access the buttons. If you're interested to have the design, let me know in the comments. More I can show you in another video, the designing and print process. Follow me to the notification.